Anybody know this fucking guy?
Anybody know this fucking guy?
You're a fucking...
He's on my nerves 2-3 times already.
The idea of the Penguin came up late in the movie. It was sort of a late developing idea that Irving is a terrible driver. Jackson was not allowed to be in the car for that stunt. So what we did was we took a little mannequin and dressed him up in the outfit and just sort of sat him low in the car so at least when it drives up, if you see the top of his head or something, it looks like Jackson's in the car.
Stay in the car. I'm going to eat.
You ain't going anywhere. I'm going to take your buddy out of the car and slam him too.
Wow. Never did I think we would get the reaction from the guy that came out and confronted me outside the restaurant.
The guy who got so mad, this guy sees that there's this little mannequin, and I don't know what he's thinking at that point. It had to look like this weird little sex toy or something for this dirty grandpa.
Here you go. That's your fucking partner in crime.
That's your leverage?
All right, you fucking mutt. You're fixing the Penguin, dude. You're fixing that Penguin, dude. Fix the fucking thing, dude. Fix it. Fix it. Dude, you and I are gonna go to town, bro.
I was having a ball, and I could, they had to stop that, because I was just gonna keep going. Ooh, my tuchus! And he's hitting me across my back and bottom, and that stopped when I turned around and made eye contact with him and said, oh yeah, do it again.
Oh, do me again, do me again, get me again.
Dude, I'm gonna whip your
with
ass,
eye contact,
bro.
With eye contact, get me again.
He was so good, and he was also, he had a nice sense of humor about it when it was over. Hey, no, look, see, there's, that van is all cameras. Yeah. That's a kid, see the girl, see the baby carriage?
There.
You can look at it and see there's a camera
yeah.
facing our way.
How come you didn't take a swing?
Because he's fucking old man, dude. I was fucking waiting for the cops or something. I was gonna fuck him up, dude. I can't believe that. Here, what do I gotta sign?